whole area right here for him and Labs and everything, it says it's Tanoko zone in ranked. Because all it is fights, third parties, sadness, and death. Yeah, that rift right over there, that was caused by the Pathfinder creation situation and the energy supply throughout the Outlands. It was a huge, like, fight over it, I think, between Hammond Labs and, good shit. That's disrespect. Hey, Annie. Slap that Bangalore with nothing but a P20. Just get all Frenchman with it. I didn't realize I had Ultimate Accelerant. Just kept going up. Oh, apparently their anti-cheat system bugged out. Yeah, and it would accidentally misread. It pretty much bugged out, and it accidentally blocked, like, temp banned over 11,000 accounts that it considered hacking. Yeah.
Cause
we
bit ridiculous.
Ooh. And there's the Dirty 30. Okay. I need a backpack. God, I swear that's the bane of the season.
That
I can reboot. Every time I've gotten on, it's
been a pain in the ass
to find a fucking backpack. Alright, we gotta move.
Yeah,
maybe
not two times.
We can wrap around towards the fates.
Yeah, that's right. Ring's moving!
I'll do it at the next replicator. I'll just see what I can find for now. Is that you? The best sniper optic. Yo!
Pick that up for now. See if I can't find something to use it with.
Come on! sniper ammo. I just found a gold sentinel. I hit the Pathfinder 63, they're wrapping around. Hit Gibby 107. They had nothing. It's funny because they say Gibby and Caustic are slower, they're really not.
Everybody runs in the exact same speed.
It's just the pads and the size of them makes you think you're running slower. Your body naturally perceives it that way.
I
have heat shields.
Oh, you're good. It's literally right here.
Okay, I gotta check this lifeline for some shit. It's funny because you can use your enemy's pylons against them.
Yeah. Well, I always say, don't ever break the pylons. Break one. Don't break them.
Yeah.
To the right.
I hear it. I'm getting high ground for a second because we're in a bad zone.
Yeah.
I just want to get a feel for the area and where we need to go. Are you? Okay.
Yep.
They don't know I'm watching them because I don't have my gun shield up. No, I do. Ooh, they're fighting right here. Right on them! Over here. I'm
broke.
Do this. They're pushing on zip. Go ahead. One on the left, one on the right. They're trying to push by zip, and we got people pushing on our left. Gold body. We're on the last two squads with us.
Right here, right here, right here.
Oh, fuck, you're a little far out.
God damn it. They're pushing, aren't they? They're right on.
I got more heat shields. Dope. I'm doing that with a level 1 mag on it.
1 minute till ring close.
So trust me, or does that sound like a crypto? I hear a crypto.
There's bots.
Just us and them. Yep, it's a crypto.
Alright, so I know where we're coming from.
Oh, but I don't think he does. He didn't see me. I saw his drone.
Nope, right here, right here. Coming in. Yep, both of them right there.
Nice.
Crypto came from over there too.
Give me my shield to recharge. If we can bring him to ring, then we can. Knocked one.
Down one. Giving my shield to reach out.
The revenant. Let's go. They underestimated our asses.
Oh yeah, next champions. They thought because they got a couple good shots off of me because they saw me hiding up in the corner. And so they ran up and shot me before I noticed that they had noticed me. And then I got away. And then we turned around and fucking just beamed them.